isn't it great what proteins can do? Especially ones that bind to O2. Hemoglobin's moving around. Inside of the lungs, it picks up the bait and changes itself from T to R stain. Hemoglobin's moving around. The protoporphyrin system, inside makes such a scene. The binding occurs cooperatively, thanks to changes quaternary. Hemoglobin's moving around. It exits the lungs, engorged with O2, in search of a working body tissue. Hemoglobin's moving around. The proton concentration is high and has a role between the alpha betas. It finds a midazole. To empty their loads, the globins decree we need to bind to 3BPG. Hemoglobin's moving. The stage is thus set for grabbing a few cellular dumps of CO2. Hemoglobin's moving around. Oh, and then inside the lungs it discovers oxygen and dumps the CO2 off to start all over again. So see how this works? You better expect to have to describe.